Hello. When it comes to financial accounting, one of the most important decisions to make is whether to study US GAAP or IFRS. But what exactly are these accounting principles and why should you care? US GAAP, or generally accepted accounting principles, is the set of guidelines used for financial reporting in the United States. It's issued by the Financial Accounting Standards Board and the American Institute of Certified Public Accountants. On the other hand, IFRS, or International Financial Reporting Standards, is a set of global accounting standards used in over 150 countries. It is issued by the International Accounting Standards Board. If you plan to work in a company or industry that primarily operates within the United States, it would be more beneficial for you to study US GAAP. If you plan to work in a global or multinational company or in an industry that operates in multiple countries, it would be more beneficial for you to study IFRS. It's worth noting that many countries have adopted IFRS for their financial reporting, but the US remains one of the most significant adopters of US GAAP. There are some key differences between the two. US GAAP is considered more rules-based, while IFRS is considered more principles-based. US GAAP is more detailed and prescriptive in certain areas, such as revenue recognition, while IFRS is considered more general and flexible. US GAAP allows for more options in accounting for income taxes, while IFRS only allows for one method. US GAAP allows companies to choose between three different inventory costing methods, while IFRS only allows for two methods. US GAAP requires companies to provide more extensive disclosure in their financial statements, while IFRS requires less extensive disclosures. US GAAP has more specific guidelines for industries such as real estate, insurance, and oil and gas, while IFRS is more general and applicable across all industries. US GAAP has a long history dating back to the early 20th century, while IFRS has a more recent history. US GAAP was first issued by the AICPA in 1917, and the FASB was established in 1973 to take over the responsibility of setting accounting standards. On the other hand, IFRS was first issued by the IASC in 1973, and the IASB was established in 2001 to take over the responsibility of setting accounting standards. The global movement towards IFRS began in the late 20th century as countries began to recognize the benefits of having a common set of accounting standards for cross-border trade and investment. In conclusion, whether you choose to study US GAAP or IFRS depends on the context in which you plan to use your knowledge of financial accounting. Both provide a framework for financial reporting, but the specific rules and guidelines may differ. It's always a good idea to check with the company or industry you plan to work in to see which accounting principles they use. That's all for today. See you soon.